a lot of the mechanics is very much the same. So in a person, you know, you've got like pass, you know, contact position, and you've got like down position, and then you've got this sort of passing position, and then this sort of up position. And the path that the foot takes through the air tends to be sort of a lift up and swing through and plant. That's kind of like, I mean, the Mickey Mouse version is just up and down. But the slightly more realistic version is it kind of lifts up in the back, swings through and plants. When you're running, that becomes much more exaggerated, and you look at pictures of people running, and you know, there's moments in running when the foot comes way up high, it comes way up. Actually, sprinters, their leg completely comes together and their heel almost touches their butt. You know, and then it kind of swings through and unwraps and then strikes the ground. So this becomes woo, becomes like this big thing, you know, when they're going fast. And this up, down, pick up, swing through, plant, the same kind of thing in animal walks. It's just happening kind of offset, front and back. So nearly all animal walks they're very similar, but you know, they just differ slightly depending on the animal. So, you know, the front leg, a dog walking, you know, from its front legs, or let's do a cat because they're really fun. A cat will pick up its foot from the back, it'll pick up, you'll get this nice, that's the upper arm, shoulder, that's the paw, that's the wrist. It picks up, it swings through, and you get this kind of scrunched up in here. And then it extends, stretches out, so you get this swing through, and then a plant, you know, where it plants. So it's the same mechanics. You know, dogs, cats, horses, they're just slightly different bone lengths, but it's the same kind of mechanics as a person. And it's the same with the back, you know, their back legs, you know, pick up off the ground, they pick off high in the back. They tend to kind of like swing through a little bit. It's not quite as aggressive as the front. The front has a bit more, especially on a cat, has much more of a whoop plop.